Remember that I tried to build it. Now I ain't worried about shit.
YouTube isn't Hollywood. I'm not Stanley Kubrick. You can't succeed here if you're uploading once a month. If you want to succeed here, you've got to show up for work every single day. That took me 5 years to learn. I didn't start daily vlogging to grow my YouTube channel. I did it as a way to kill all of those excuses I used that kept me from making more movies. Because at every single inflection point in my life, doing the work has always been the thing, has always been the catalyst that took me from where I am to where I wanted to be.